Free homeschooling, a short guide on how to save money. A free homeschooling program is not impossible to achieve. You do need to do some planning and creativity though. By the way, when I say free, I mean you do not need to spend money aside from the pen and papers which any regular school kid needs. Also, I recommend getting a whiteboard when teaching your kids. The key to free homeschooling for your kid is to take advantage of resources already available to you, but you may not realize or think of it. So read on and I'll give you some ideas on where to start. The biggest problem for most parents when deciding on homeschooling is the need to create a homeschooling curriculum catered to the needs of the child. Most parents would opt to purchase books or hire a professional to assist them in creating a homeschool curriculum. They typically cost anywhere from $100 all the way to a few thousand. Watch the video to learn more. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. But do you know, the internet has free homeschooling information available? One example of such a site is homeschoolmom.com. There are many others as well. Homeschooling forums also provides a platform for parents to interact and share knowledge on just about everything homeschooling. For buying books, you can head to eBay to pick up bargains. Another place is your local book dealer who may have books that they may give away. If even they do not have any books to give away, they usually have various discounts for book sets. The benefits of getting your own book sets include the convenience of having these books in the comfort of your home. The costs of purchasing the books will be well worth it because your succeeding children can make use of these same books when they reach the same educational level. Otherwise, you can visit your local library near your city. Your library will likely carry a huge wealth of books. Some may no longer be sold in your regular bookstores, that you can borrow when you need them. Your regular school field trip can easily be replaced with a fraction of the cost. You can opt to see sites within the proximity of your home. Your city and your state may offer you a rich array of cultural and historical sites to visit. You can also opt to tie in education with whatever family trips and vacations you DB making. Build a lesson around the family trip so that you can use this time and the money you spend in homeschooling your child as well. With some planning and thought, you can make homeschooling free in terms of financial cost and effort. Thank you for your time. Don't forget hit the subscribe button.